had a vision in Amityville. I had a premonition of your death. We have both seen the same inhuman spirit.
Mom, who's that?
The demon in your painting is real.
We're making the right decision.
We have no other choice.
Will the relic truly save us?
Have faith, sister.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
Take it! This evil needs a vessel to escape. It will come after you next. Don't let it have you. You know what you must do.
I can't.
Not even God can save me.
Lord. m'envirai sur la plus haute branche leur.
Oh God.
Father Burke?
Bishop.
So, the last time you were here was what, 6, 7 years ago?
After my time as a chaplain ended in the war, yes.
Well, we appreciate you coming again under such short notice.
Father Burke. Sit. We have received news that a nun has taken her own life at an abbey in the mountains of Romania.
Suicide is a terrible, terrible sin. But it doesn't strike me as strong enough reason for our reunion.
But the news of it would not bolster our argument to keep with the faith and the church.
You're now telling me something.
Why do you say that?
Because we're in the Vatican.
Let me put it this way, Father. In this, albeit rare, instance, we do not believe we are the ones with the secret.
Those are your travel documents and contact information on the man who discovered the nun. He lives near the abbey in a small village called Beartan. You will want to talk to him first.
Also in the file is the name of a postulant who can help assist you in your inquiries. Since it is a cloistered convent and your access will be limited. She's also familiar with the territory.
I have survived many terrifying encounters, but nothing could have ever prepared me for this. My only hope now was that the beast could not smell me. But then the wind changed and...
Mother Sapir says that dinosaurs were never really alive. Gold just put the bones here to test our faith.
That seems like a pretty dirty trick, don't you think?
But they're not in the Bible.
Well, do you believe in penguins and koala bears?
Yes.
They aren't in the Bible either. The Bible is God's love letter to us. But it doesn't mean that he doesn't want us to ask questions about the wonders of his creation.
But Mother Superior says...
Wait a minute. You've got a little something on your nose. There.